hard on math, homework, and hard on writing. It makes me so frustrated because the teacher makes us write huge paragraphs, and the math is hard because I just see numbers everywhere.
A good thing about growing up is independence. I get to babysit my sister. I make her food. I also get a phone. I get to do things older kids do.
But it's great for me growing up and not becoming more smarter than.
Something that I find cool about growing up is that I can do a lot of things that I couldn't when I was young. For example, I don't have to climb on the counter to eat glass from the cabinet anymore. Also, the sports we do in gym, well, aren't babyish anymore.
What's hard for me about growing up is state testing. I mean, we've been doing so many practices that it's driving me nuts. We do them every